Is that a piece of my braided mistletoe arrow adorning your quiver strap? Oh, a little memento of your good pal Sindri? I'm so terribly touched. What speaks to you?
Brother lay his hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. Oh no, we can't forget you. Until we meet again, my friends.
What are you?
We found your son. He was betrayed too. And we found part of his journal. It sounded like he regretted killing you.
Fat lot of good that does me.
How'd he go out? He died fighting?
We found four corpses near his. They were decapitated.
Ha! Vandrid always did keep his sword nice and sharp. A lesson he picked up from me.
He's a backstabbing bastard, but knowing he's in Valhalla sets me at ease. Thanks.
We did a good thing. I'm glad we came back here.
That thief did not deserve the peace you gave him.
Maybe so. Still, it feels good to help people. Even the dead ones.
So much like your mother.
Fuck!
you hear? Magni, the Aesir god, son of Thor, dead! I know! Now Modi's on a rampage across Midgard, looking for the killer, swearing that once he finds him, he'll... Oh, shit, that was you guys.
We should probably discuss that more quietly.
Or not at all. I think that's a great plan. Let's get to it. Anything you need, young sir. And we're back to you. What a surprise. Okay, come back when you need something, I guess. Bye!
Blessed to lead such a loyal crew. We've become a family over the years. And now, my family is cursed.
What's that?
Thank you.
Sindri, why don't you just make up with your brother already?
Me? Make up with him? Because he's an obstinate pighead incapable of change. Because he says the most terrible things about me, just because he's insecure about his own work, which, let me tell you, is subpar. Because he blames me for the things that aren't my fault.
Huh? Like what?
Would you pardon me, please? I need to collect myself.
It's like there was an entire city under the water.
Aye, lad. A forgotten city.
What was it called?
I forgot. Brother, the chisel.
Setting foot in Tyr's vault. Another one of these. It's Tyr, but the middle panel is missing. Wait, I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Aye, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me somewhere too.
Go ahead.
Actually, come look. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then. Okay. So the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods. Some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. Do you smell something?
Yeah, I do. Smells like rain?
You ruined everything! I earned that fucking hammer! But now. Everyone's gonna think I only got it, cause Magni's gone. It'll be a joke! But if I kill you, No one's gonna laugh at me. Oh, are you dumb? That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up! You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother. Right after I finish killing your father! Whoops. I think I broke him. No. Stay back. This isn't over!
Brother, the boy.
Atreus.
You have to get into Freya quickly. There's no other way.
Take the boat. Freya's isn't far.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. Freya's forest is a blind spot for him. This is our smartest move. And if anyone can heal him, it's Hak.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals. Some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never in a god. But a god believing himself mortal. I can only imagine. We're almost there.
Somebody just called the serpent.
Fever burns hotter. He is shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
your help! Woman, do you hear me? It is urgent!
I'm still a god, go away!
The boy has fallen ill! Freya! He is ill.
Inside. This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
I did this to him. Will you help me?
Of course. There is a rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. I need its heart.
Hell.
The realm of the dead. Do you know it?
Not this one.
It is a land of unyielding cold. Fires cannot burn there, and no magic in all the nine realms can create a blaze. As for the dead, your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Then I must return home. Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son. And he needs his father. This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
Boy.
Himele. You must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home. Dig up your past. Do whatever you need to do. Just bring me back the Bridge Keeper's heart. And your son may survive.
Now. Rhea. When last we spoke, I was...
No. You were right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, not for that. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise.
Helheim of all places. You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave me be.
There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher. Husband. Father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
All right, brother. Let's see what those blades can do. I believe I see a door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah? Well, I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena, dead giveaway.
Foreign magic.
Sweden and his nethers. What are those? I've never seen the like.
That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He has fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Well, we all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help him? I can do things. When I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious. I'll be keeping my eye on you.